The fruits of the Spirit will be your portion from now. And anything Satan will use to derail your focus, I cancel it in the name of Jesus. Every demon tormenting your life, tormenting your spiritual life, I command that demon to go in the name of Jesus. May God give you the grace to walk by the Spirit, not by the flesh. Everyone walking by the flesh, I command fleshly desires to go in the name of Jesus. We are going to pray now and ask God for grace. Grace to stand firm and grace to walk by the Spirit. Clap your hands and pray. You may have your seats.